week. How you been doing, buddy?
Hang on, I'll open the gate. Thank you. Thank you. now!
Need scrap.
He's okay. Open up.
Genki?
How's it going, Rumi?
Very good. Nice job. Yes, very good.
Jane, Deegan. Good luck.
Hey, Deeg. How you been doing, little buddy?
How's it going, Birgit?
Like Bruiser says, we're here a bunk called my name.
Let's go.
I was in my classroom when, you know, I taught English, Shamal Community College.
Ah, Dick, Jesus. The colonel was a piece of work, am I right? So glad to be rid of that asshole.
So you're running the shop on your own? Don't you miss wearing the stripes?
Oh, hell no. Hated all that militia shit. I mean, it's sort of nice to have three hots and a cot, you know, but now I actually get to keep some of the moolah that comes through here.
How bad. Don't fleece him too hard.
What, me? I'm the soul of fair commerce, my friend. The living soul.
No idea how I made it up here.
I see you later, Deke.
Deke, how you doing?
So how's life without the militia?
Oh, great, man. I kind of like Corey, you know? He was okay. But the colonel, he was fucking crazy. I mean, he was... He, like, really lost it at the end. Did you ever notice that?
Yeah, a little.
Well, I don't miss that shit. I kind of miss having the Lieutenant Whitaker around. She was a looker. Hey, whatever happened to her?
No idea.
See ya, Deke.